This is a great time to join Dudley's Children's Services. We're building a place where social work can flourish and working really hard to make sure that the conditions are in place to do great work for children in the borough. Staff are our foundation. We cannot do the work for children and families without having the right quality staff who are well supported, well trained, well developed, with the right level of supervision. We've got all the ingredients. We've got a renowned Centre for Professional Practice. We're focusing on our offer to students, to newly qualified staff, and we're developing a career pathway for more experienced workers. We want to keep our practitioners working with children. We're focusing on students, linking in with universities and higher education institutes through the teaching learning partnership. I would say if you are thinking about a career in social work, or whether you are already an experienced social worker, come and join us, work with us. We've got a great leadership team committed to doing the very best for our staff, because we know that well-supported staff do great work with children and families. Social work is all about positive change. Come and join us.
I feel I'm making a difference in Dudley in the short time that I've been here by offering support and stability to children's services, and particularly the duty and assessment service. My colleagues have been extremely supportive. I've had an amazing induction process, which I know children's services are busy and some local authorities don't offer that. The connection that I've had between the other service managers, the team managers and all the social workers has been extremely positive. Dudley, above anything else, is a local authority that aims to do better. And by that, I mean that people speak reflectively, openly and honestly about their experiences and how we can better serve, support and keep children safe within our council.
Dudley Borough is proud to be the historic capital of the Black Country, with a rich industrial past. Built on the hard graft and work ethic of local people, the borough remains home to a host of innovative and prosperous businesses. The four main townships are Briley Hill, Dudley, Haleshowe and Stourbridge. From our roads and towns to our parks and nature reserves and nationally recognised tourist attractions, our environment is our most valuable asset, providing the landscape in which our residents live and work. Multi-million pound regeneration plans are underway for Dudley Town Centre, as well as an exciting new metro line, and through its local schools and colleges, including ongoing exciting developments at Dudley College and a new university set to open, there has never been a better time to live and work in Dudley.
I like working in Dudley because it's quite a small locality, so I feel that I know a lot of the professionals from sort of drug and alcohol services, health visiting, school nurses, education, and I think for me that really helps with working with children and families because you get a fuller picture of what's going on, and having those relationships really helps with information sharing and actually kind of doing something quite productive for families. I would encourage others to work for Dudley because it's quite a close-knit service. It's a very kind of approachable service as well, in that you can talk to various people at different levels, which really does help with our work in child protection.
I've been in Dudley for 4 months and I can honestly say I've never had a welcome like it. The culture here is warm, welcoming, a really special Dudley place. Staff are supported, are welcomed, and I am really excited about the work that we're doing together. We've got a clear vision. We have an ambition to develop into an outstanding children's service, and it is a great time to join us.